all employees. Whoever has killed the most people will be allowed to live. The Belko Experiment, rated R, in theaters March 17th.